You've probably already heard about the infinite monkey theorem, which states that the infinite amount of monkeys typing random keys on infinite amount of typewriters for infinite amount of time could and most certainly will recreate the entire works of William Shakespeare. Classic. But let's go deeper than that. PixelMonkeys.org expands on this theorem. They say, and I quote, "A monkey clicking the render button on this website for infinite amount of time would eventually generate every single image that has ever been and ever will be." Is that even possible? Yes, absolutely, but just theoretically. Every digital picture is made from pixels, and each of those pixels has a finite amount of states that it can be in. This means that if a supercomputer were to randomly generate pictures, someday it will generate a picture of you sitting there and watching this video. A picture of your funeral, a picture of every single human being that ever was, even a picture of every single dinosaur that ever was. In other words, a picture of everything, everything that ever was and everything that still has to happen. So no matter how bizarre thing you imagine now, a supercomputer would someday generate that picture. That's a lot of pictures, so let's try to calculate that number. If we go to PixelMonkeys and we start creating 10 by 10 pixel black and white pictures, how long until we create every single picture with those properties? We would have to click render button 1 nonillion times. What? You haven't heard of that number before? I didn't. Apparently that's a number with 30 zeros. But we are talking about itsy bitsy tiny black and white pictures. Let's get more real. Let's go with 5 megapixel 24-bit pictures. 24 bits refer to colors, and what that means is that a picture can be composed of more than 16 million color variants. Since we humans can see more than 10 million colors, 16 million is more than enough to represent everything that we could possibly take a picture of. So let's pull out our calculators. 5 megapixels is a resolution of around 2500 by 2000 pixels, or 5 million pixels. With 24 bits for each pixel, we see that we would need 120 million bits for every picture. Now we just need to figure out how many different combinations with that amount of bits there are. Or are there? It's simple, it's just 2 to the power of 120 million. As you can see, our calculators refuse to calculate this number. It's too huge even for a machine. That's why you won't even try to imagine it. Or let's try it out. If we were to put 100 billion pictures in every single atom in this entire universe, and if each of those pictures represented a whole another universe, where each and every atom contains 100 billion pictures, and we continue this cycle a couple of more times, we wouldn't even reach a 1% of this number, based on time. But even though it's so huge, it's funny to imagine that there is a real possibility that the next click of that render button can create a picture that will blow your mind. Keep clicking, thanks for watching, and please subscribe if you like this video and if you like videos like this.